Now, go one step further. This is a very great thing I want to tell you. It's available in the books, but still people don't know. Now, if we go on decreasing the temperature of the system, up to what temperature we can decrease the system? Temperature. We can go up to 0 degree absolute. And 0 degree absolute would mean minus 273.1 degree C. This you know. 0 degree absolute would mean minus both of the answer 0.16 degree C. At this temperature, everything freezes. You take any gas, any liquid, and it follows all the frozen. Liquid is frozen, gas is frozen. Now, if you decrease the temperature of a system and bring it to 0 degree absolute, what will happen? Translation degree will